What up, your boy Shaka2Easy from Master.com, and here we go with the new video. And today, make sure you guys subscribe and hit the notification button, because we're going to teach you exactly what the pro don't want you to know. Other than that, guys, make sure you guys check out our offensive defensive guides from Master.com that are definitely going to help you guys win games. And don't forget to like the video and comment so that you guys can be winners every week on our weekly giveaways. All right, guys, so here we go with a new tip. This is going to be out of the New England offensive playbook, and it's going to be the gun wide off trips pads. And this is a really nice formation because he has a lot of glitch routes on it, and this is one of them. And this is going to be the play that you could put in your audibles. Like this one, scat, is actually a really good one. And this one over here, it's a lot of good plays, but the play that we're going to break down today is going to be the tight end whip. And we're going to go against just regular cover one. And what you could do here, we can go ahead and streak the tight end. All right. And when you streak the tight end, you could just basically, you know, you got space to throw over the top. You can go ahead and throw like a high pass and just bring it down with it, the aggressive catch, and bring it, come down with it. But we're going to go ahead and do this here. And we're going to put a wheel route with the running back. And what we're going to look is at these two routes over here. If they're playing man-to-man, they're kind of soft right now. We're going to go ahead and motion this guy to the left. All right, and as soon as he gets over here past the running back, right there, we're gonna hike the ball and notice that R1 just gets a nice little separation towards the sideline, going towards the sideline right there for a really nice gain. So we're gonna do it again one more time. And another thing, we're gonna go ahead and streak the tight end and wheel the running back. And then we're gonna motion this guy to the left. As soon as he comes over here past the running back, we're gonna go ahead and hike the ball and notice that circle right here gets open for a nice little gain as well. So you got two flats that you can attack that are gonna be open every single time against man coverage. Okay, and we're gonna do it again one more time. Now another thing, if those two routes are being covered, again, we could look for the tight end, or we can go ahead and look for the crosser that's coming across the field there, and we can go ahead and look for it as he comes around. We can also block the running back to get a little bit more time. So we're gonna go ahead and do this here. Motion, streak the tight end, and then we're gonna motion the outside wide receiver to the inside. And we're gonna try to get that crosser to get open as he comes across right there, so that we can get a nice little gain over here as he comes across the field in this situation where for some reason they just don't wanna catch the ball today. But we're gonna try it again one more time. We're gonna go over our reads. So again, if we got, if they're playing like a zone, like they're just immediately playing a zone, let me reset the play. You can go ahead and, right there, set it up, motion this guy to the left. First read is gonna be the two sideline plays, two sideline routes. And as you guys can see here, R1, just good separation towards the sideline. And then we got the motion, which is the nice little corner route over here that we're gonna use. It's a real simple play, guys, but nice little money play. You got two sideline, we're attacking two play, two routes towards the sideline, hike the ball here. And right there, as soon as he cuts, we get the nice little play that we can throw to right away for a nice gain. We could wait a little bit more to get to the sideline. And then after this, we can go ahead and go to the crosser. As he comes, we can block the running back just to get a little bit more time. Hike the ball and just go ahead and wait. And they're right there for a nice catch. This time he actually caught it. And that's basically your three reads there as well. In this situation, like if they go zone, we can go ahead and show you guys again zone what we can do. We could do the same thing. We're gonna go ahead and come out and tight end whip once again. And I'm gonna be breaking down the scheme out of this playbook, so make sure you guys stay tuned. Let's go cover four quarters. So we could do the same thing here. Streak, we could wheel route this time the running back. Motion this guy to the left. Okay, notice that right there, look at the cover four coming around. Look at our one wide open. All right, and then we're gonna go ahead and do it again one more time so you guys can see again zone. And again zone, we could also do this here. Motion this guy to the left. Hike the ball, and again, as soon as he passes up, we can go ahead and high point that to the tight end. Try to pass it towards the inside, or if we get more space, we can go ahead and throw it. We barely had a little bit of space there. It was kind of tight. And we could also look for a quick reads, which could be also our running back. So let's go here, see if we could get the running back right there. All right, just a quick pass towards the running back. And you gotta just watch out with that zone, if it's a flat there, that situation. you might want to wait a little bit more for it to develop. So we're going to go ahead and come out over here. Streak the tight end. And we could also throw to this corner route. Again, the corner route right there, wide open toward the sideline. So this is a really nice play to me to beat man end zone. Okay, and then again, we could block the running back and we could just do the same thing and wait for this crosser to get across. I just like the two routes on the flats, get wide open, look at that. And then right there, kind of didn't have enough time. The computer right here and practice mode kind of gets wide open. But that's basically the idea and real simple. Okay, just again, wheel route and streak the tight end. That's it. And again, zone, look at this right here. Hike the ball, gets wide open towards the flat. And against man, gets open against man-to-man coverage. Really nice play to use against blitzing defenses as well. So make sure you guys use this according to what you need it for. Hopefully this helps you guys out. Also make sure you guys go to masters.com if you guys need help with offense and defense. We got the defensive and offensive guides already available for you guys there. We'll see you guys later. Your boy Shaka Tweezy from masters.com.